They are urging the Chancellor to create a £50 billion rescue package of tax cuts and bailouts to help small businesses get back up and running after the pandemic. Lib Dems say the government has left small businesses hanging by a thread during the pandemic, with 1 in 7 small firms, a massive 906,000 businesses, at risk of going bankrupt by April unless they receive additional support, according to the Federation of Small Business. It would leave 2.5 million people without a job. Christine Jardine MP, Treasury spokesperson for the Liberal Democrats, launched calls for the Chancellor to put small businesses first. Next, she said, "It is now or never to save a million businesses in our local community. From brickies to plumbers, sparkies to chippies, Britain's tradespeople are the backbone of our economy and we need to give them the support they need to drive our recovery. They are hanging by a thread and need urgent action to avoid falling off a cliff, as well as help to put them on a stable footing for the tough years. Our restaurants, cafes, tourist sites, cinemas and events promoters are also struggling and our airline industry is facing the worst crisis in its history." The Lib Dems are calling for a furlough for SMEs, offering compensation to cover a portion of the business's fixed costs. Any small and medium-sized company, employing fewer than 250 people and with an annual turnover below £25 million, would. Ms. Jardine added, "It is time to demand a fair deal for these vital jobs and I am proud the Liberal Democrats are speaking up for them. These are local people who are proud of what they do and what they give to. We cannot turn our backs on them in their hour of..."